Yeah, first one of the day, awesome. Ooh, nice firm one. All you, I didn't touch it. You got it.
Homer radio.
Look at, oh. Right on center line.
Northwest.
We're at a really crucial and fun stage in Sienna's flight training. She is a student pilot looking to become a private pilot. We're super close to solo, and me as an instructor, my job is to be quiet in the right seat and just see how well she does. This video shows how much she's truly grown. So let's get into it. Hello, aviators. My name is Chris Palmer. I am a flight instructor and master CFI from Alaska here at my flight school, Angle of Attack, where we also do online ground school for those of you working on your written tests and things. So we have followed her every step of the way from her first flight all the way until now. And this is the 21st video that we've done with Sienna. But it's been a very cool process because you guys have been able to see from the very beginning when she knew nothing until now. And I just think that is very, very unique. So in this video, you're going to notice that I am super quiet. There's not a lot of talking going on. You may or may not find that entertaining, but this is exactly what is supposed to be happening at this point. Sienna has learned so much, and I am just there to observe that she is safe without my input, without my guidance. I might say something here and there, but I need to see that she's ready to solo because that is literally right around the corner. So in this flight, lots of silence, still a lot to see. We might put a little background music or something, but it is quiet in the cockpit and that is good. So watch the wheels turn, watch the wings fly. You're going to see this process of Sienna just going through everything. And if you've been with us this whole time, man, it's just so cool to see her consistently landing after landing after landing, really nailing this. So come jump in, be a fly on the cockpit wall, and watch this flight training process and see just how close she is to solo. Again, right around the corner.
Hmm, well, guess I shouldn't say anything wrong.
Trashed.
Come on, give it your best shot.
It's the window. Clear!
That's good enough.
Okay. Homer Airport Information Delta, time 1659er Zulu. Wind 230 at 6. The weather is better than 5005. Temperature 102.5. Altimeter 3020.
Homer Radio 2423 Uniform holding short at Bravo North with Information Delta staying in the pattern.
2423 Uniform, Home Radio, no known traffic.
Yes, the airport's ours.
Yes. Homer traffic 23 Uniform, turning final runway 22.
Yeah, first one of the day, awesome. Great job adding that power and getting back to where we needed to be. That was awesome.
Very low.
You're low?
Yeah.
Just add power, lots of power. And don't take the flaps out of her. Okay, well, you're gonna have to mash the power.
Okay.
A lot. Almost all the way in. And if you're low, you can also turn a little early, so you could turn right now. And pull that power out, you should be fine. I mean, obviously we want to try to get that, but try to fix that a little earlier. Hey, yep, watch your speed. See that wind pushing us? You feel that out front? Like when our nose is pointed this way, we're still scooting to the side.
Homer traffic, 23 uniform, turning final runway 22.
Have you ever dreamed of soaring through the skies, either for the sheer joy of flying or to embark on an exciting aviation career? Discover the perfect starting point with Total Student Pilot from Angle of Attack. This 100% free video course demystifies the journey of becoming a pilot, offering a comprehensive and motivating guide to launch your aviation adventure. We understand that the path to becoming a pilot can seem daunting, filled with questions about costs, time commitments, and medical requirements, just to name a few. That's why Total Student Pilot is designed to address these concerns head-on, all packed into one free course. You'll also learn what flight school is like, how to find a quality school and instructor, what you can do as a private pilot, and much, much more. It's 44 short and fun videos packed with over 2.5 hours of actionable and useful information. Total Student Pilot doesn't just educate, it motivates. It's more than a course. It's your first step toward realizing a dream that's been waiting to take flight. Sign up today for free and elevate your aspirations. The sky isn't the limit. It's your new beginning.
Now with wind like this, since you've done the couple and you already know, you could leave a little power in. And see how this is pushing us? Turn into the wind just a little bit more so we don't get pushed further from the runway.
Okay, obviously it's taken a lot to get Sienna this far, and many of you have helped. So I asked a while ago, about halfway through the series, that hey, maybe you guys could contribute in some way. Many of you have done that through super thanks. And that is that thank you here at the bottom of the video on YouTube, where you can donate to Sienna's training and help her a little bit. She's been really awesome to let us show this whole process, really vulnerable of her to do that. And I know that a lot of you are getting something valuable from that in your own flight training. So thank you so much to those of you that have contributed. And really, you guys have been super generous. I can't say it enough. I'm just so surprised when I see those and just so excited for Sienna. So thank you to those of you that have done that. And also thank you to those of you that have or will do so now in the future. Feel free to do that anytime, even multiple times if you want. And again, I can't super thanks you enough for doing that. It's just really awesome. So let's get back to the flying. Here we go. Let's finish off this video with Sienna.
Homer Radio, Smoky B
Okay, 025, 60-foot rock with Delta inbound for runway 22.
Okay, 025, home radio traffic.
So 60-foot rock, do you know where that is?
65,
it's that little tiny island there at the left edge. You see that? So that's where they usually start reporting in when they're coming back from Soldovia. You can kind of gauge the timing of what that'll be. I think we'll end up being a little bit ahead of him.
Oh, I see him.
You do? Jeez. You got eyes like an eagle. That's a gift.
Homer traffic 23 uniform, final runway 22.
Center Alpha departing the waterway westward and then turning north.
And I'm a traffic, Smokey Bay 025 is clearing it, Bravo. Thanks, Chris.
You bet, good morning.
Good morning to you too.
We'll get out of your way here real quick.
Yeah, you're good.
Firm one. It kept that nose a little higher, but that was still pretty good. All right, doing a silent sea gumps.
Sure.
Nice. Isn't that what you just did?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I can do it out loud too.
That's okay. Yeah. See that big airplane down there on the taxiway? Hey, you just lost your engine.
Hey,
what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do first?
Apps.
Are you? Or airspeed? Okay, best glide, right? Which is up.
Yep.
And where are you gonna land? Alright, let's turn there. What can you do next? Now don't wait for that until you know you need it. What do you do next? Like your fuel? Like fuel stuff, okay? RP especially, primer. Homer traffic, 23 uniform, short approach, runway 22. And you got that wind, so you're gonna have to get back. You can aim right for where you're going almost. Just watch your speed, watch your pitch. There you go, that's good. That'll be nice. You have the runway made? Think?
I made. I will land on it.
Yeah. So just fly a normal approach now. This glide's a little bit slow. Doesn't give you a lot of extra speed.
Radio,
so you can get that nose down and land.
Off okay. On water with Echo. We're going to be southwestbound.
Get the nose down for speed, right? A little bit more speed. There you go.
Home radio, say again.
Home radio, this is 5755 Golf on the lake with Echo warming up for a south.
All right, let's go again.
That was rough.
That's fine, you made it, right? We survived.
Home radio, Reg, let me know when you're ready at the moment.
You had a little less speed, so that meant when you flared like you normally do, you quit earlier. Okay, all right, let's go.
Homer traffic, 23 uniform on the roll, runway 22.
Just be really decisive about checking stuff, because what if you don't have the runway? What if you don't have the runway made and you need to try to start up, you know? Just forward of the door, down here, look up through here, check all this stuff, RP'd on, make sure full rich. All right, give me one mo. All you. I didn't touch it. You got it.
Homer radio.
Look at... Oh! Right up center line.
Northwest zone.
It's flying.
Entirely an accident.
No, it was not. You think it was. It wasn't.
Radio, that's finally known traffic.
All right, let's take her in.
Yeah.
Good job. How do you feel?
I completely forgot what to do on the emergency landing. That sucked.
Yeah, I mean, that's all about keeping a cool head. Mm-hmm. And I'm glad I surprised you, though. And just going through the process of making sure you have what you need. But always, always, always airspeed first. Mm-hmm. Fly the plane in that position. Even if you couldn't restart the engine, you're good, right? And just fly it and get to where you need. Keeping in mind the wind, making sure it's not pushing us. Yep, that was all good. Not much else to say. Let's solo tomorrow, huh? How do you see that? Let's do it. Okay. If the wind's good, I mean, I don't know what it's going to be like, but if it's like that, absolutely.
Cool.
As you saw there, not much else to say. Sienna is ready to solo. She's gone through a lot of stuff in the background, like her pre-solo written test. We've done plenty of the emergency maneuvers that she needed to do, like aborted takeoffs and things. You saw that emergency landing where I simulated an engine failure. We've done several of those. So she is this close, just around the corner. I know you guys have been waiting for this for a long time. So make sure to like this video. If you liked it, of course, subscribe, and you're going to want to hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything, and certainly not the first solo video that's coming very soon. So thank you for being here. Thank you for being a part of this journey. It's been a lot of fun showing all of this with Sienna, and it's just around the corner, folks. I know you've been waiting. So until next time, fly safe and throttle on.